Welcome friends to my channel My Rannaghar. Today I am going to discuss about the safety rules for the women. As we know, in modern times women are very busy. They work in house as well as in the outside. Their outside job is very much headache for them. One of the headache is their safety. Are they really safe in the outside the world? They are physically or mentally very much in tough conditions. So there must be some safety rules, safety tips for them. So I am just going to discuss about that. Before that, I want to request all of you to please subscribe my channel. So let's start some safety rules that will help the woman. First of all, practice awareness. You have to be aware about the surroundings. Next, use your sixth sense, that will help you. Next, take self-defense training. It may be karate, something else, but in modern times it is very useful to learn about the self-defense techniques. Next, escape is always your best option. If it is possible to go outside, go from the very much situation, that means escape, it is always helpful for you. Remember, you have a right to fight. You may be in a good condition, in a higher post, but don't be shy to fight for your right. And another point I want to mention clearly, most of the women who work outside use pepper spray in their bag and they think they are safe. Yes, obviously pepper spray is very much helpful for them, but don't become comfortable and overconfident that pepper spray always help you, because it is very much surprising that 15-20% people don't get any effect from the pepper spray. So it may be that pepper spray may not always help you. So always take some alternative. Next point is safeguard against home invasions. Not only in outside, it may be that you are not safe even in your home, so be prepared for that. Avoid a carjacking. If you are driving, so be careful. Sometimes the criminals come from the 45 degree angles, that is the blind spot, so avoid a carjacking. Be prepared when you travel. Take all the carefulness and take all the measures you can take. Next, use your internet wisely, that may help you. So these are some measures you can take and I hope it will help all of you. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please like and share it. And again, I want to request you to subscribe my channel. Thank you.